We think of the culture as a group of people who are committed to the mission of the organization, who are committed to the members, who are committed to the communities that we serve.
At Harvard Pilgrim, our goal is not really to maximize the value for the shareholder. We are trying to maximize the value for the patient health.
So we're looking at opportunities to ensure that our members are getting the right care at the right place at the right time.
I like to talk about what we do, what we have for products, what we have for technology with the actual employees. I think it's fun being able to help people navigate through the insurance world.
I think we're all about making sure that people have the best health they can have. And if we can prevent things from getting to a point where they need a doctor or healthcare services at all, that's a win for us and it's a win for them.